investigation?
Yes.
Have you ever done this before?
No, I haven't.
I've done it one time with my brother, and now I've got my wife with me.
Okay, so it's a 19... Over 200,000 Model Ts still registered and running in America.
Wow.
Which is utterly amazing.
200,000?
Over 200,000.
Uh-huh. Wow.
Why don't we see them? Because they're not street vehicles.